field behind me was hit with hail between golf ball and baseball size last week on Thursday, July 13th. The farmer here will be utilizing cover crop cross share through the Winona County Soil and Water Conservation District in order to plant a cover crop which he can harvest as a forage this fall. This way he does not lose out on valuable silage that he was planting this field to provide for him. If you are in a similar situation, go ahead and give the Winona County Soil and Water Conservation District a call and see what options are available to you.